intruders have entered the master's domain. Signal the alarms. Father, not even fit to labor in a quarry. Relish these final moments, for soon you will be nothing more than mindless undead. Your last waking memory will be of agonizing pain.
You everything?
I'm not so naive as to believe your appeal for clemency, but I will listen.
What you seek is in the Master's lair, but you must destroy Tyrannus to gain entry. Now, within the halls of reflection, you will find Frostmourne. It holds the truth.
Frostmourne lies unguarded? Impossible.
I swear it's true! Please, don't kill me!
Worthless than that. Death is all that awaits you.
No!
Do not think that I shall permit you entry into my master's sanctum so easily. Pursue me if you dare.
What a cruel end. Come, heroes.
This
we
way.
Must see.
We're
if the
about
gnome
to mount an assault
true.
On the Scourge Lord's location.
If we can separate Arthas from Frostmourne, we might have a chance at stopping him.
Bones will freeze!
pursuit shall be in vain, intruders, for the Lich King has placed an army of undead at my command. Behold! You will not reach the entrance of my lord's lair. Soldiers, destroy them!
Thank you.
brave adventurers, your meddling has reached its end. Do you hear the clatter of bone and steel coming up the tunnel behind you? That is the sound of your impending demise.
Heroes, we will hold off the undead as long as we can, even to our dying breath. Deal with the Scourge Lord.
Such an amusing gesture from the rabble. When I have finished with you, my master's blade will feast upon your souls. Die! I shall not fail the Lich King. Come and meet your end! Rhymefang warned.
Brave champions, we owe you our lives, our freedom. Though it be a tiny gesture.